여기 가자 기념탕. 하하하하. Sometimes he even uses the hands of a parent or a teacher or a Christian or even those who persecute us. I'm sorry. But God takes the time to make a beautiful product. Maybe God is not through with you here. Minister Siebel said, please be patient for me with me because God is not through with me yet. Can you sense the hands of the heavenly potter patiently, lovingly molding your life into his image? Can you say, I'm good for something and I have a purpose? Yeah. I have a value. I'm allowing God to make me all I can be. Well. Have you given up on yourself? Because God still has some work to do. Yeah. Or if you're a vessel that is refusing to yield in your life, there is no better time than the present. Will you come to Jesus today and place yourself into the miracle working hands of the Heavenly Father? Will you allow him to work his will in your life so that you could be a vessel of honor and glory unto the Lord? Yes. He wants to take your life and he wants to make it into a thing of beauty for his glory. Will you come to him today? Wow. Tremaine Hawkins says it this way, in case you have fallen by the wayside of life, dreams and visions shatter, you are broken inside. You don't have to stay in the shape that you're in. The potter wants to put you back together again. Oh, the potter wants to put you back together again. In case your situation has turned upside down and all that you have accomplished is now on the ground, but you don't have to stay in the shape that you're in. The potter wants to put you back together again. Oh, the potter, Minister Siegel, he wants to put you back together again. You who are broken, it says, stop by the potter's house. You who need mending, stop by the potter's house. Give him the pieces of your broken life. Because the Bible tells us the potter, even though you're cracked, even though he'll put you back in the fire. And make you a vessel that he can use. There's joy in the potter's house. There's peace in the potter's house. There's salvation in the potter's house. There's healing. You back together again. I know I'm talking to somebody this morning. The potter wants to put you back together today. As I open the doors of the church, I ask you, can you sense the hand of the heavenly potter patiently, lovingly molding your life into his image? And if you are a vessel that is refusing to yield to the potter's hand, we ask that you come to Jesus today. And we say, place yourself in the miracle working hands of Jesus Christ. He can put you back together again. If you don't think that you